NA62 is a rare kaon experiment. In high energy physics, there are two ways of getting to new discoveries. One is going to the highest possible energy and produce new particles which are unknown. Another way is to look at very rare processes which are well predicted in the theory. We look for the very rare kaon decay, K plus to pi plus, and two neutrinos.